Today we're cooking easy carbonara. We need fresh pasta. We need tagliatelle. We need pancetta. But if you don't have that, you can use the bacon. You need 2 eggs and Parmesan cheese. We already grated this. First of all, it's important to wash your hands. Fill up a pan with water, put in a pinch of salt, put the lid on to boiled water. Just remember, get your mum and papa to help when you turn on the gas. And a little bit of oil in a frying pan. Now add your pancetta. Here's a really good tip. If you like it crispy, fry for a few minutes. Turn off the heat and let it cool. Then fry a second time. Now you're going to need to break 2 eggs. Don't worry if you drop some shell. You can use the shell to pick them out. I'll mix the eggs. Mix, mix, mix. Add the parmesan and mix, mix, mix. When the pasta's ready, drain the water. Time to fry the pasta in the bacon. Turn off the heat and add the egg mixture. Mix, mix, mix some more. It's ready. And then eat. Normally we would add garlic, but we couldn't go to the shops because it's all snuffy. Yummy. Give some to your sister and see what she thinks. That was how to make an easy carbonara for kids. Bye, I love you.